so far they've handled it really well, yeah. Especially Bobrovsky. He was challenged big time in game one, the first period. He responded.
I mean, there's enough pressure on a goaltender as it is.
Well, look out. That's going to cause a problem. Yeah. That's going to cause a big problem. Kucherov right there.
So some messages here at the end.
We got two, but Hedman and Josh, oh my gosh.
Josh Anderson.
He's got his hands free and he's got his gloves off, and those are two big people.
And remember, Hedman missed the last four games with an upper body injury.
Yeah, Pierrasico trying to get in there. Kucherov's going to be going to the showers early for sure.
We're going to figure all of this out and tell you about it when we come back. You are watching the Stanley Cup Playoffs presented by Geico. Nikita Kucherov in the middle of all this.
And you have to wonder if the league won't look at it. They're not going to look at that. That's a trip. But they might look at this. A defenseless player. Remember, Nazem Kadri got suspended in the Bruins-Toronto series last year for something pretty similar. And that leads to a gathering of the clans. And then Victor Hedman and Josh Anderson engaged. And then Hedman comes over and he says to the bench right in front of me, "You guys are really good at this. Last year you were up 2-0 too. How'd it end up?" See him shrugging his shoulders? How'd it end up? Then he goes back.
Riley Nash should have said, "I was in Boston."
That's what he said. I wasn't there, I was in Boston.